I'm David Covey, and I'm going to be attending the GTD Summit. In fact, I'm a speaker at the GTD Summit in Amsterdam on June 20th through the 21st at the Amsterdam Theater. And one of the things I'm going to be talking about is how we need to remove the restraining forces in our lives. If you look at most of the things that people do from a business perspective to try to get improved performance or continued or sustained performance, they always are focusing on initiatives. And initiatives are great, they're great driving forces. But what they often forget is the restraining forces that are keeping us from being successful. So rather than putting your foot harder down on the accelerator, you need to take your foot off the brake. And that's what I'm gonna talk about in my session, is how you become a trapologist, someone who avoids the common and modern workplace traps that we fall into. I hope to see you there in Amsterdam. Thanks so much.